Every year, 11 times more Aboriginal women are killed by domestic violence than non-Indigenous women.
Aboriginal women in remote communities are getting hit more.
It makes us feel emotional, angry, sad, and unsafe.
It makes us sorry.
We want to march on White Ribbon Day.
Stop the violence against our women.
We are sad that Aboriginal women are getting killed.
We as Aboriginal women are 35 times more likely to end up in hospital from domestic violence.
We want to stop violence, fighting and jealousy.
It makes us feel stressed and angry this is happening.
We want to tell them to stop drinking.
We want to stop violence, fighting and jealousy.
We want to go to church and pray for the people.
Aboriginal women in remote communities are getting hit more.
We want to march on White Ribbon Day.
It makes us feel stressed and angry this is happening.
Every year, 11 times more Aboriginal women are killed by domestic violence than a non-Indigenous woman.
Almost 3 women every day in Alice Springs go to hospital because of domestic violence. We are sad that Aboriginal women are getting killed. It makes us sorry.
Don't act dumb, be smart, stop the violence.
We stand together.